Now diagram is ready. I make arrow. That arrow means blood how should push out and which entry inside. See, atrium gives blood to ventricle. So make inside arrow. Ventricle get blood from atrium. So look like this. Here inside blood will go. So arrow inside varra maari irundhuchuna blood ulla varudhu, veli side pora maari irundhuchuna blood velila pogum. Shall I write parts now? Already I told you, always we should write parts aside only, not here and there. Pulmonary vein, here one, atrium, both are here now. So let's just differentiation I show you. After make lines, keep like this scale and make sharply all the lines. Now look, all the lines are in sharper. Now let's write parts. First one, superior vena cava. Listen parts. Superior vena cava, archa, pulmonary artery, semilunar valve, pulmonary vein, VIN, pulmonary vein. See this one, left or right side? Right side, okay, opposite for us. So atrium, right, atrium, A-T-R-I-U-M, left atrium, ventricle. Ventricle here, first we write bicuspid wall. Write parts your choice, but where should you write, adjust and write. By 1, 2, 3, tricuspid wall. See, 1, 2, 2 flaps only there, so bicuspid wall, 1, 2, 3, tricuspid wall. सी वेंट्रिकल, लेफ्ट वेंट्रिकल. Right ventricle. Fully cardiac muscle. Inferior vena cava. If you want to write pericardium, write. See, na yen convenient ke atha mari parts ezhudikitten. Neengalum adhe mari ezhudikalam. If you want to write layer name, pericardium name, you can mention. Otherwise, you can left. Diagram over. Thank you.